today, the final stop of this year's School District of Philadelphia Back to School Celebration and Bus Tour.
It's happening at Roosevelt Mall in Northeast Philly from noon until 3. Students and their families will receive free backpacks and school supplies, as well as essential information from the district ahead of the return to the classroom. Classes, by the way, start after Labor Day on September 5th.